Hello kids, how are you? I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. Today you want to see who is there in your class? See. Who are these? These all are Doraemons. See how many Doraemons are there in your class? You want to count them? Okay, so count with teacher. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So how many Doraemons? 10 Doraemons are there. But today teacher is going to teach you backward counting. What's the meaning of backward counting? Backward counting means when we start counting from backside. So what is the last number? 10. So we'll start counting from 10. Count with teacher. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So this is backward counting. Okay, kids? Kids, we have seen backward counting from 10 to 1. But we have to learn backward counting from 20 to 1. So, say with the teacher, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11. Now what next? 10. Okay? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Kids, you have seen backward counting from 20 to 1. So now what you have to do today? You have to make a video of backward counting 20 to 1 and send to your teacher's personal window. Bye.